upper Emma.
Up here?
Yep. Is it groomed over there? But that was actually directed towards you, Waldo. Is that groomed where you are?
I'm standing, yes. In front of me, mobile.
I mean in front of you, obviously.
No, those are mobile.
Mobile field there. Nelson said it's narrow, but it's smooth up in front. I'm going to do Fluffy Bunny sight unseen. It's only a single diamond, and it's narrow and room. I'll come cut around the corner with Nelson and give you a report.
Yes, okay, do that, please, thank you. I'm trying not to just look on the list. Sorry.
That'd be
great. They're rating it a diamond. It's all groomed.
Yeah, it's all groomed.
It's just narrow and windy. You like it.
Yeah, as long as it's groomed. What'd you say? What?
It's like Little Thick at Deer Valley. You know, Little Thick?
It's really not that steep at all. Like, I just got to the top of the Wilbur lift.
There we go. The fucking, you know, it looked,
I'm kind of inclined to
look closed off.
Yeah.
I'm inclined to go this way to make my way to the Peruvian lift.
You know, I think I'm gonna let you two have at it for a bit.
Okay. Yeah, as long as we stay on groomers, man, I don't want to hit the off-piste stuff. I mean, even that powder right off of the lift was still, like, really hard to turn in.
I think that was the blue way, but it was totally marked the black way. Like,
well, you know what happened was you chose a trail that was taken up by racers, so we couldn't go down the race course path.
You don't have to say it, well, you know, with such blame.
The path that we went to was whatever.
Yeah, I saw.